I think for this the purposes of this playthrough, we're gonna just like, for the fun of it, just disregard Cryonis, because I think it's just so much more fun. Oh! Oh God! What have I done?